With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is: a vibrating string of length L under a tension T resonate with a mode corresponding to first overtone, third harmonic of an air column of length 75 cm here and inside a tube closed at one end. So the string also generates 4 beats per second here when excited along the turning fork of frequency N. Now, when the tension of string is slightly increased, the number of beats reduce here per second, assuming the velocity of the sound in air is 340. So the frequency N of the turning fork in hertz is, so A, B, C, D option is given here. So, which option is correct? We have to find which option is correct here. So, the solution of this question is, let F be the frequency of string. So, according to closed open pipe, so we can write here, in closed open pipe, COP, we have the formula, that is 3 time of velocity is divided by 4 time of length here. So we have velocity V is, velocity of sound is 340. So V is 340 here and L is 75. So if we put the values here, so we get 3 into 340 and this is 4 and this is 75. So we get the N is equals to, so we get the frequency F in the open closed pipe. So this is F here. So this will equals to 3 into 340 and this is divided by 4 into 75. So on solving this, we get this is equals to 340 kilohertz here. This is not in kilohertz. This is only accordingly to hertz here. So we have the frequency of the turning fork. So it is the frequency of turning fork. So this must be addition of 4 beats or subtraction of 4 beats here or 4 beats here. So either 336 and this is 346. So we have N is either this or this here. But in our case, as tension is increased, so beat frequency decreases, but frequency of turning fork is also increased here. So this must be greater than 340. So we get the frequency of the turning fork, N is equals to 340 6 hertz here, 344 here. This is, if we add this with 4, so we get 344. So this is 344 hertz here. So our frequency of the turning fork is this. Now we check which option is correct here. So our option A is correct. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.